always go back to those three things at the beginning: strengths, self-esteem, and stress management. If you provide stress management techniques so that when they're getting anxious, they know to stop, count to 10, massage, hum, get away and stim when they need to, journal. All of those things are how you reduce disruptive behaviors. Give them the techniques to deal with it before it occurs. You can't wait until the person is throwing a tantrum and then do an intervention.